It is said that health is not valued till sickness comes. Most of the medical records in India are still written on paper and stored in folders. To extend our hand towards Digital India, a government initiative, we came up with a mobile app, Arogya. Arogya, a Sanskrit origin word, means overall well-being of mind, body, and spirit. Our application digitalizes prescriptions and will enable sharing the health history to the doctors easily. Arogya will also provide a platform for doctors to collaborate and share their expert opinions. It will also notify patients to take medicines as per prescribed schedule and will have the ability to integrate with existing healthcare devices and notify doctors in case of emergencies. Arogya also has an ability to analyze and notify our current sporadic diseases.
To drive this business, our partners would be Team Arogya, that is Chinmay, Ankit and myself, and our investors to make our application a reality. Summing up the development, operational and legal cost, our application will cost around $1,300. We intend to deliver the application using premium subscription model in three variants, that is free, basic and premium. We would generate revenues by charging doctors and patients after the first free trial month. A basic subscription for a doctor would be around $10 and for the patient around 15 cents a month. For the premium subscription, a doctor would be charged $15 per month, which would include the platform for knowledge sharing and tracking patients' data from their healthcare devices. And for the patients, the premium subscriptions would be around 35 cents per month, which would include device tracking and data analysis.
We expect to launch the product in second quarter of 2019. In India, out of 1.5 million doctors, around 70% of doctors give handwritten prescriptions. So we are expecting the subscriptions of 50 doctors and 100 patients to sign up in our application, and which will generate us about $13,000. To promote our product, we would be using flyers and connect with the social media platforms like Facebook, and also with several local streaming applications like Savan and various local radio stations. We intend to donate about 10% of our total revenue earned and the profits to our medical expenses for the people below poverty line. After piloting in India, we will research the markets of other developing countries. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.